sometimes when they think of Florida, talk about the Hispanic vote, but there's no such thing as the Hispanic vote, is there?
No, there's not. There's an old stereotype that every Hispanic in Florida is Cuban and every Cuban is Republican. That is absolutely not the case at all. Today, non-Cuban Hispanics outnumber Cubans, both in the population and registration. And you also see within the big metropolitan areas, for example, Southeast Florida, Miami, Palm Beach, Broward County areas, that you have just about every Latin American country represented, Colombians, Nicaraguans, Mexican, Puerto Rican, Cubans. And often they don't even vote the same, and you can't even reach them with getting out the vote materials in the same way. They have different cultures, different interests. So Florida is absolutely the single best state in the entire country to look at diversity, whether it's age diversity, whether it's racial and ethnic diversity, whether it's religious diversity, geographical diversity. After all, we have suburbia, we have urban areas, and we have very rural. So it is a micro-targeter's paradise.